and you can extend this handle. It has also a manual, but it's all in Chinese. So you can either Google Translate this, or you can just look at my video and learn more about this video. You can extend this for cutting the table, you can extend this completely. You can also clear this upper part. Test button over here. If you press this, it gives a sound. It's a warning that there is a line, so stay in a safe distance. And there is also a red line. Green. Now. We are going to use this to test the live cutting table line on this south station. But before you do that, you have to ensure that you are totally safe. You have to put on your insulating gloves and insulating boots. This is also a cutting table insulating gloves. Now I'm going to do this. Already. Let's go up. So you can look at this substation. It's a 100 kV substation. This is the main bus bar. This is for station transformer, station supply. And this is 33 by 0.4 kV station transformer. So in this side there is 100 kV line. So I'm going to test this electroscope in this part of the transformer. Now I'm all set. I'm going to take this